So the female labor force participation in India has been steadily declining, particularly in the last two decades. And that is a bit counterintuitive or surprising, given the fact that India has actually grown at a fairly steady rate over these two decades. There are controversies about the exact rate of growth, but we'll leave those aside. No matter what the exact number is, the fact is that there has been steady growth in the two decades. And so this phenomenon of a decline in labor force participation combined with sustained growth is something that needs explanation. And I'll come to that in a minute, but I want to draw your attention to actually a bigger problem, which is a stubbornly and persistently low labor force participation rate. So while it has declined in the last two decades, even before the decline started, it wasn't particularly high. So at its peak, depending on how you measure it, it has gone up to 29 or 30% at the most, which shows that 70% of India's women, which is an overwhelming majority, were not employed or were not in the labor force actively at its height. And now the proportion is even larger. And so when we think of women's work or women's labor force participation rate, we not only have to worry about the decline, but we also have to worry about why it has historically been low.